So imagine this city is your network, and all of that traffic is your network traffic. Somewhere in all of this, a person is up to no good. They may be in one of these cars, and it's your job to find and stop them. You've already invested in systems that alert you to potential problems, but each alert just raises more questions. Is this a real issue? When did it start? How bad is it? So where do you go for answers? For incident responders, network data is a critical source of truth. There are many types of network data, however. When you get an alert, you could go to NetFlow, but it's usually too sparse. Simply put, there's not enough data to figure out what happened. Like trying to investigate a potential crime with just a few toll booth records to go on. Not promising. On the other hand, you could go to PCAP for answers, but that's not fast or easy. It would be like watching a month's worth of surveillance video to find a specific individual. The answer is in there somewhere, but finding it? Good luck. What if there was a better source of network data? For threat hunting and incident response, there is. It's Bro. Bro is a powerful, open-source network security monitor. It gives you rich, organized, and easily searchable network data to help you protect your environment, without slowing you down with useless information or keeping you guessing with too little. Bro extracts hundreds of types of data from network traffic in real time and helps you do faster incident response by giving you easy access to actionable data. Helpful features such as Bro's unique connection ID lets you see all protocol activity in a given connection with just one click, so you can resolve incidents up to 20 times faster. Bro was created by Corelight's founders. Watch part 2 to see how easy it is to add the power of Bro to your environment with Corelight.